going really good. Just out here getting our game better now mentally, and just attacking it better.
How would you assess your freshman campaign? Throw out the injury, but then tell me what you did right that you're going to build on.
Yeah, I think I did a lot of things good just in my freshman year, just coming out, just getting a feel for the game, like getting a good base. I could improve a lot for this upcoming year. So I'm really excited about how this whole thing's going to go this year with the whole team.
Is it blocking you'd like to improve a little more?
Honestly, everything. I can improve on everything. Because just that being my first year, I was so new just to everything I did at the college level. And so route running, blocking, my power, my speed, everything I could work on.
Is it a blessing all you young tight ends got so much game experience last year, yourself, Kaiser, everybody else?
I think so, man. I think our position group is so deep and we have so many just incredible talent just all over that it's going to be a fun year.
What do you see from Coach Hamden that's anything new yet, or is it too early as the new offensive coordinator?
Well, I knew him from recruiting, when I was in high school. And so I love him and just his energy that he brings. And he's an incredible, just really smart, just individual. And so he brings a lot of his knowledge from the NFL last year in here. So it's great to be able to learn from him.
Let's have some more.
What did you learn from Will Disley while he was here?
Definitely one of the smartest people on the team last year. And so being able to work with him all throughout last year and some of this offseason, just on blocking and just the more mental part of the game, that's really a blessing.
I know you're a young guy and it's a ways away, but he's training for the combine and the draft and everything. So, do you pick up anything from that? Does he give you any advice from that?
His work ethic, really, is what I picked up from. And how he works hard every day. And really, just the mental part of it. He brings a notebook everywhere and is always taking notes and then studying those notes after. And so I feel just to be able to play with him and play with someone like that is really special. How much